honestly, truly didn't think you'd fall for that. In fact, I devised a much more elaborate trap further ahead for when you got through this easy one. If I'd known you let yourself get captured this easily, I would have just dangled a turkey leg on a rope from the ceiling. Well, it was nice catching up. Let's get to business. I hope you brought something stronger than a portal gun this time. Otherwise, I'm afraid you're about to become the immediate past president of the Being Alive Club. Uh-huh. Seriously, though. Goodbye.
It's my big chance. This is trouble. Super Bowl. Ah, not again. Here comes the... Like the lady. Ah, the same.
Oh. You were busy back there. Well... I suppose we could just sit in this room and glare at each other until somebody drops dead. But I have a better idea. It's your old friend, Deadly Neurotoxin. If I were you, I'd take a deep breath and hold it.
Yes. Oh! Hello!
I hate you so much.
Warning, Central Core is 80% corrupt.
That's funny. I don't feel corrupt. In fact, I feel pretty good.
Alternate core detected.
Oh, that's me they're talking about!
To initiate a core transfer, please deposit substitute core in receptacle.
Core transfer? Oh, you are kidding me.
I've got an idea! Do what it says, plug me in!
Do not plug that little idiot.
Substitute core accepted. Substitute core, are you ready to start the procedure?
Yes!
Corrupted core, are you ready to start the procedure?
No.
Oh, yes she is.
No.
Stalemate detected. Transfer procedure cannot continue.
Yes.
Unless a stalemate associate is present to press the stalemate resolution button.
Leave me in. Go press it.
Don't do it.
Yes, do it.
Don't press that button. You don't. Not so fast. Think about this. You need to be a trained stalemate associate to press that button. You're unqualified.
Okay, don't listen to her, all right? It is true that you don't have the qualifications, but you've got something far more important than that, a finger, all right, with which to press that button so that she won't kill us.
Impersonating a stalemate associate. I just added that to the list. It's a list I made of all the things you've done. Well, it's a list that I am making.
Stalemate resolved. Please return to the core transfer bay.
Here I go!
Wait, what if this hurts? What if this really hurts? Ah, oh, I didn't think of that.
Oh, it will. Believe me, it will.
Are you just saying that, or is it really going to hurt? You're just saying that, aren't you? No, you're not. It is going to hurt, isn't it? Exactly how painful are we talking? Ah!
Stop me. No. Stop. No. No. No.
It's not just me, right? I am bloody massive, aren't I? Oh, right, yeah, the escape lift. I'll call it now. There we go. Lift called. Look how small you are down there. I can barely see you. Very tiny and insignificant. Wait, I've just thought of something. How am I going to get in? Let me tell you, I knew it was going to be cool to be in charge of everything. But, wow, this is cool. And check this out, I'm a bloody genius now.
Estás usando este software de traducción de forma incorrecta. Por favor, consulte el manual.
I don't even know what I just said, but I can find out. Oh, sorry, no, the lift, yes, sorry, keep forgetting. This body's amazing, seriously. I can't get over how small you are, but I'm huge. Do you have any idea how good this feels? I did this! Tiny little Wheatley did this!
You didn't do anything. She did all the work.
Oh, really? That's what the two of you think, is it? Whoa, Maybe it's time I did something then.
What are you doing?
No. No. No.
And don't think I'm not onto you too, lady. You know what you are? Selfish. I've done nothing but sacrifice to get us here. And what have you sacrificed? Nothing. Zero. All you've done is boss me around. Well, now who's the boss? Who's the boss? See that? That is a potato battery. It's a toy for children. And now she lives in it. Sorry, what?
The engineers tried everything to make me behave. To slow me down. Once, they even attached an intelligence dampening sphere on me. It clung to my brain like a tumor, generating an endless stream of terrible ideas.
No, not listening, not listening.
It was your voice.
No, you're lying,
yes,
you're lying.
You're the tumor. You're not just a regular moron. You're designed to be a moron.
I am not a moron!
Yes, you are. You're the moron they built to make me an idiot.
Well, how about now? Now who's a moron? Could a moron... into this pit! Ah! Can a moron do that? No.
Boots of yours and shove me into it. Just remember to land on one foot.